He's not too happy. He's turned around. I hope he doesn't have a jump on me. Or a jumping spider. He was laying flat out a minute ago, but now he's sitting up. Ready to have a go. He's a beauty. I was wandering back to the ute, and I saw a red eye. Oh, gee. Didn't expect something that quite that big.
We're camped about 27 k's north of Sandstone in the goldfields at a place called Lime Kiln Well. And this little fella, turns out he's a desert two-toned wolf spider. Pretty little critter.